Thieves wore a clever disguise to rob a bank in the Poconos. They dressed up like nuns, habits and all, but the women certainly didn't act like nuns. One of them pulled out a gun, yet they got away empty-handed. Police say it is highly unlikely they were actual nuns.